I said to the window, to the wall. Stop. My God at the top. We gon' blaze our way out the Hillencrest area in conjunction with the Vermont Principals Association, the Vermont Superintendent's Association, and the Vermont School Athletic Directors Association require participants and spectators to behave in a respectful manner. Sportsmanship and a safe playing environment are the top priorities for all Vermont school-sponsored activities. Vermont law requires learning environments free from hazing, harassment, and bullying of any kind. This is especially true with respect to a person's race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, national origin, ethnic differences, or disabilities. Under no circumstances should any student athletes, officials, or coaches be subject to behavior and or language aimed to demean, disrespect, or harm. If behavior or language of this kind is observed and or reported, the officials will stop the event immediately to meet with the coaches and the site administrator about the next course of action. Possible outcomes of violating this expectation include an immediate ejection from the event, ending the event early and returning home, possible forfeiture of the event or future events, resuming the game without fans, scheduling future games without fans, restriction suspensions from the future attendance and participation. Adults and student athletes are encouraged and expected to work together to ensure a meaningful and safe learning environment for our communities to grow and thrive together. Thank you to all participants for helping ensure the highest levels of respect and safety for all. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Danville Gymnasium, the home of the Danville Bears. Tonight, the Bears host the Cassbury Chargers. A reminder that the Danville School prohibits any alcohol, drugs, or tobacco on school grounds, inside or out. Masks are required to be worn properly at all times by everyone entering the Danville School. Food and drinks are not permitted in the gymnasium. Concessions are being sold and can be consumed in the office lobby. Thank you for assisting us in making this basketball season a success. Tonight's officials are Rosie Smith and Dana Macka. Tonight's starting lineups first for the visiting Chargers. Number 11, Savannah Boyce. Number 15, Sadie Skorstad. Number 21, Ida Ames. Number 22, Maggie Royer. And number 23, Ella Gillespie. Chargers coached by Mariah Levine and assisted by Gabriela Silva. And now for your Danville Bear. Number 5, Colleen Flynn. Number 12, Lacey Sandville. Number 15, Riley Adju. Number 21, Ava Marshy. And number 44, Zoe Crocker. The Bears are coached by Nick DeCaro and assisted by Tiffany Benoit. The official timer is Mark Holly, scorekeeper Denise Briggs, and head athletic trainer is Ryan Farley. Please take off your hats as we honor our great country with the playing of our national anthem.
Come on, Danville. Come on, Mike. Good. Now, yes, they will. Thank you. Aye.